Good afternoon, Westminster Woods on Julington Creek. Chaplain Leslie here, bringing you our Tuesday afternoon community prayer. This is for today, which is January the 26th. Our prayer today comes from Aaron Rosica. Aaron is a chaplain at Tallahassee Memorial Hospital. And so as I begin the prayer, I invite you to center your hearts and minds to hear what Chaplain Aaron has for us this afternoon. Let us pray. Holy and loving God, as we come together with each other during this meeting, remind us that we come in your name and in response to your love for all creation. With our praise and thanksgiving, we open our hearts and our minds to your will for us today and ask that you energize us for the work ahead. Before we focus on the work ahead, we ask that you would take from us all that weighs us down, our sins and our fears and our frustrations. In their place, Holy Spirit, we ask you to lift us up, fill our spirits with your eternal love, giving us eyes to see as Christ sees, ears to hear as Christ hears, and a motivation to live our lives as children of God, believing that through Jesus Christ, we are already living in the kingdom of God, even as we wait for your coming. We lift up those who are suffering, God, and we ask that you would bring them comfort. Where it is ours to provide that comfort, we ask that you guide us, to show us your compassion through our actions. Holy God, hear our prayers and restore us so that we can show others your love. In the name of Jesus Christ, who lives and reigns with you, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever. Amen. And amen, good people. I pray that you be blessed today. And thank you again for listening to this prayer, our Tuesday community prayer. I hope that it has uplifted you as it has me. Until next time, peace.